On the bottom cover, unscrew all the screws with a PH0 or PH1 screwdriver. Take a plastic tool and let's begin to open the laptop case. Unclench the laptop case on each side. Open the laptop. Open the case and unplug all these cables. The connectors of these cables can be opened by lifting the black bar up. Now the cover with the keyboard can be removed. The first step is to disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. If you need to replace the battery in this Asus laptop, you need to unscrew the two screws, then lifting it up, and you can remove the battery from the laptop case. By this number, you can find the compatible battery for the Asus laptop. Also, in the description under the video, I leave a link where you can buy a new battery for this laptop. Install the battery and fasten two screws.